This video is sponsored by BetUS. Follow my pinned Twitter post and my Instagram story for more details and use promo code JOIN125 to start betting your favorite sports. Jocelyn Edwards is set to fight Ramona Pascual. This looks like a good pairing. Jocelyn Edwards, the Panamian, first ever Panamian female mixed martial artist in the UFC, 5'8", 70 inches of reach, 10 wins, 4 losses. She outworked Wu Yanan, but she lost via decision to Carol Rosa and Jessica Rose Clark. She showed great skills, excellent striking abilities, but it seems she lacks at the ground game. She also lost to Sarah Alper at LFA, and she is the former vacant UCC bantamweight champ at LFA. Sarah Alper won thanks to great ground control. Also, Brenda Gonzalez was submitted for the KOTC Bantamweight Championship. Now she's going to meet another high-level prospect, Ramona Pascual, 6'3", 6'3", fighting out of Hong Kong, 5'7", 66 inches of reach for Ramona Pascual, which means Pascual is going to have to deal with 4 inch of reach disadvantage. This girl is fighting out of Hong Kong. She lost to Julia Nunez via unanimous decision. Prior to that, at Invicta FC, she destroyed Shamir Pishiva, and the problem with this girl is the fact that she was losing to really, really high-level names. And against Josie Nunez, I was actually expecting something different. I was expecting a demolition magician on the end of Josie Nunez, which didn't come to fruition. And it kind of surprised me. It showed the high level of toughness on the end of Ramona Pascual. And I believe this girl is extremely, extremely tough, but I doubt she will be able to submit Jocelyn Edwards, as Jocelyn Edwards' submission defense simply rocks. She improved her submission defense significantly after her one and only armbar loss, so I believe this fight might go the distance. Yeah, I have a feeling this could go the distance. If I must pick a winner, probably Edwards, but I'm not that confident because Pascual is extremely tough. And her level of toughness was brutal against Josie Nunez. She ate some of the most powerful strikes of Josie Nunez. And Josie Nunez prior to that knocked out Bea Maleki. So I have to say that this could go all the way. I'm going to say fight goes the distance. If I must pick a side, probably Jocelyn Edwards. But I'm not confident.